sisters say your social graces bow your head. They're pious here, but you and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room, no bias here. Let them sell what they are selling, there no bias here. So gather all the rebels now, we'll rebel rouse and sing aloud. We don't care what they say, no way, no way. And we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there. We'll find all by ourselves. So be a wild one instead. Don't wanna hang around the in crowd. The cool kids aren't cool to me. They're not cooler than we are. So hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance. No mistaking, we make.
Hey guys, it's me, Ellie. And guess what? Today's my birthday. I am officially 15 years old today. And what I got for my birthday from my parents, my mom actually got me, technically she got me 3 gifts because of the phone. She got me, my dad got me 2 gifts, my mom got me practically 3. She got me this, it's an 1,000 piece Disney puzzle, it's really cute. Got all the Disney characters on it, well, most of them. And then my mom also got me a TV! Can you guys see it? See it? She got me a TV, oh my gosh. I'm so excited. And then my dad, he got me this really cute thing. It's for my party that I'm having on Saturday. It's this hot dog battle. I love it. Hot dog battle. Yeah. So excited. I'm just watching some Disney Channel right now because yeah, Disney. And, I actually don't know what I'm going to do today. Well, actually, I think I do. So I'm going to go Pokemon hunting with my friend. And then, later, I'm going to dance. Because, yeah, I got my cupcakes that I made. Actually, no, I'm going to show you them. So, yeah, we're going to, yeah, here we go. Let's go downstairs. I'll show you these cupcakes. Okay, I'll be right back when I have them, when we're down there.
These are the cupcakes. As you can see, they're swirly with the light and dark green. Looks so cute. And I've got them all in there. It's still the container.
And yeah.
And my parents. My mom got me these kind of cupcakes. They had pearls. Really funny.
Emma's very sick. I'm sorry for her. She's very, very sicky. And yeah. That is like my day. And yes. So I will see you guys later. I'll see you guys later in a little bit. So, bye.
Hey guys, I'm back and look what I'm doing. I am doing a puzzle, my big bad puzzle. The 1,000 piece puzzle my mom got me for my birthday. And I'm not that far into it yet. I'm just sorting out the outside pieces. And yeah, I'll be back when all the pieces are kind of sorted. Bye.
$9 also, and it's got the horoscope, zodiac signs, whatever you want to call it. So next time somebody asks me what my horoscope or my zodiac sign is, I can just point to it. So yeah, I thought that was really funny. Next, after that, we went down to Claire's, and what I got was, I got these cute little low-cut bracelets, and these really cute false nails. Sorry, I had to look up what the name was. I got 5 of these low-key bracelets because it was buy 3 get 3 free. So I got 2 low-key bracelets and the French and the fake nails. And then I got 3 free low-key bracelets. I got 3 blue and 2 white because y'all. We headed down to Sephora and I got a little free sample of foundation because I needed some. Then we went down to Lush. And while we were there, I decided to get some Ocean Salt body and face scrub. When you put it on your hands, it actually makes your hands super soft. After that, we went head down to Forever 21. And I got these cute shorts. And this shirt right here, it's got a pineapple on it, and it's like ombre-y, and it says, beach or chip. And then I also got some little makeup, cosmetic sponges. And yeah, when I want to do my nails, do gradients on my nails, I can just use these for that. And a yaw. I just wear it.
Hey guys, look at me, I got nails. Sounds so weird. So I got nails now. Today I've got a party, for me and my cousin. And y'all. Oh yeah, we blew up hot dogs. And mustard and ketchup. I'll show you that in a little bit. You guys will see that later, actually. Oh yeah, it's like 8 o'clock in the morning-ish. And y'all. So, I will see you guys in a little bit. I'm back and look who it is. Oh, it's my little baby. This is Maxie. He's a little boy. He just got neutered. He's only 11 months old. Maxie! Come here! He looks like a little Kenner's. Oh, look. Looking over the camera. Looks Tyler and Munchie. Hello. Oh, my little baby. I'm probably gonna just do a little time lapse and be playing with him. Oh, he's rubbing against me. Yep, I'm probably just gonna play with him. Yeah. You guys are gonna get like a little time lapse of that. So yeah. See you guys in a little bit.